my friends. They help me show me church. So I start by taking off all the makeup under my eyes, and then I apply Saint Tropez self tanner, which is my favorite self tanner, and I rub it in like a lot, more than I actually show you here, but I just rub it in so much, and then I put foundation over it. Well, this is actually a primer right now, but once you put the foundation over it, the self tanner, it just gives you kind of like a more tan look, but isn't too noticeable, you know what I mean? So now I'm applying foundation. I just use my fingers because I think it blends it in the best and the most natural looking. And I'm using my concealer and putting an HD powder over it. For my eyes, I use Rubenesque Paint Pot by MAC on both my eyes just to prime them, and then I used a palette from Too Faced, and I just did a highlight, kind of a greenish color in the middle, and like a shimmery brown, and also a matte brown on the crease, just to make it, you know, more dramatic than normal, I guess. I used What's Up Highlighter from Benefit, which I really like, and you have to be sure to blend that in a lot, though. I'm using a Milani waterproof eyeliner and just winging it out a little bit. And then I'm going to curl my lashes with my half lash curler from MAC, as you can see here, which takes a long time. And then I am going to apply waterproof mascara from Lash Blast. Now I'm just using just a regular eyeliner, but I dry out with a Q-tip first, and then I'm combing out my hair because I took a shower. Just dried my hair. I'm actually a lion. Yeah, it's pretty crazy. Now Kirsten's gonna help me straighten it. Okay, so I just decided to straighten my hair since I like how my hair looks straight. I just like it to look longer and kind of sleek. And Kirsten helped me straighten it because she's way better at straightening hair than I am. So I want it to look good. So Kirsten did it. Here's my makeup, and now I'll show you my outfit. The dress is from moshclothing.com, which I will link in the description bar.